Sir Hector and Arthur lived in a place crowded with the most rowdy, bawdy, unruly, untidy, yet mighty medieval men.